All right, on this call, they said no AC. They didn't specify if the indoor fan was blowing, outdoor was running, or anything. They just said no AC, and we are on the way to go check it out. And I looked on Google Maps, and I do believe it is a package unit, if it's the one I'm thinking of. But I'll find out when we get there. And from this job here I'm at now, it says this job is only about 7 minutes away. So let's get to the job. All right, I come out the back door, but there's no way to get to the front of the unit from here because there's a chain link fence. So I'm gonna have to go out the front door and come between the houses and come to the unit. Alright, they say they're not getting anything, and it's not doing a thing. So let's, looks like it's a straight air because I see the gas line coming in, right there. They'll give me some gloves because there's no telling if there's a poison ivy down in here or not. Alright, we're going to check the voltage and be sure it's getting voltage that it's supposed to be. We're getting, let's see what we're getting. Getting nothing. Let's see, this leg to the ground, 120. This leg to the ground, 120. But we're not getting 240. So one of these fuses is probably blown. So we're gonna kill the power. Put on ohms. We're good. We're not good. So it looks like a fuse is blown. Now the question is, why is it blown? Is it just because of age, or is it that the compressor or something shorted out and took the fuse out? Well, we're going to put a fuse in it, and then we're going to put the disconnect back in and see if it blows instantly, or actually the unit will run and check the amps at the same time on that line and see how many amps we actually pull on that line as we put the disconnect in. Now, before I put that fuse in over there, always like to open up the unit and see if I see anything obvious, like a burnt wire or anything like that, that possibly that would cause it to blow a fuse. And I don't see any right now. And don't look like the capacitor is swollen or anything. Has been replaced, I could tell, because it's supposed to go up there, but they put one down here. So I don't see anything that reveals itself of, you know, blowing a fuse. So I'm going to just get a fuse and put it in and turn it on and see what happens. They did leave a screw down here though when they took out the old capacitor, I see. Yeah. But I don't see anything shorting out or anything like that. We're going to find out if it's the compressor or not. Well, I was going to replace this fuse in here, but the disconnect up in here is so melted it would not make connection. So I just wired the wire that goes to the unit straight to the same terminal as it's fed, just to be able to get it to run. It's 30 amp fuses. There is a 30 amp double pole breaker inside, so it's still protected, just to get this thing to run. And the amps that I have is only 14.7, and it's fluctuating just a little bit. And the other line is running 2005 compressor, 13.5. And this is, and it's actually, what it was pulling is actually everything, so that's not just the compressor. And the compressor's 13.5 for the motor. Indoor blower is 1.3. So I think it was just a loose connection that probably overheated and blew the fuse. Because when I took that wire off of there, it was awful loose. I didn't really have to crank down on it and get it to pop loose. It actually just started turning loose. So I think it's just because it overheated. And so I got to get another box. And I'm not going to get one that has a fuse in it. There's no reason when there's a breaker on the main line that's feeding it that will trip. Only thing we need here is something to pull out or turn off to disconnect the high voltage to the unit so be serviced. So I'm gonna leave it this way, go get one, come back and put it in. All right, back at Lowe's, this time picking up a disconnect. Last time I was picking up a window air conditioner. So let's go see if they got one that I like that has no fuses in it. There we go. 60 amp pull out, non-fusible. That's all we need.